The people of Belgium, beset by strikes, have had a comfortless Christmas. The socialist trade unions are trying to get more workers out.
The number of rapid deaths in Britain on Christmas Day was considerably lower than last year.
Spurs won again this afternoon and keep their 10-point lead in the first division.
This is the BBC.
Oh dear.
This is Wally Greenslade speaking with a few handy hints for new radio listeners. If at any time during the following half hour you should hear this sound, it means that someone has opened a door.
Look at you. A triumph of technological engineering. A work of art. They can keep their Sistine chapels. Give me the inside of a wireless set any day. A radio station like me, forced off the air for the sake of 15 bob, it's ridiculous.
Here's news. Starting in September, the BBC begins a new service for fans of popular music. There'll be light. And then there's pop. Music. All day on the new BBC popular channel, 247.
With the clock ticking slowly up to 7 a.m., it's going to be time to welcome Radio 1's first daily show on 247 meters medium wave. Radio 1, go!
The voice of Radio 1!
I'd like you always at this time in the morning to exercise your kneecaps. Now, we should all do this. Just hear mine. I've got lovely kneecaps. Just listen to this. They're nice, aren't they? They are. Come on, rattle them around. That's it. Just get your kneecaps out of bed. If they need a bit of oiling, then just give them a quick one under the joint there.
Supposed to have a little jingle, you see, that comes charging in and says, it's Wednesday and it sounds of the 70s, and tonight it's Dancing Jack Peel. It's what it's supposed to say, but I'll tell you what, I'll do it now.
Radio 1 on 247 metres and VHF with Sounds of the 70s.
Radio 1.
Tonight, Top Gear with John Peel.
That's all I'm saying, so thank you very much. Fantastic daily programme.
On this week's programme, we have Ralph McTell, Home and Stackbridge.
If you're a medium wave listener, 247 metres, that's 1215 kilohertz, goodness knows what will come out of your set when you switch on tomorrow morning.
BBC Radio 3, now broadcasting on medium wave on 1215 kilohertz, that's 247 metres. And the lovely Princess Radio 3 has been asleep, awaiting the prince who will come through the thickets of frequencies and wavelengths. Electronic foliage tendrilling in and out of Jack fields all over the country. And now the Lilac Fairy has done her stuff again and guided you through all the obstacles put in your way and brought you to the land at the other end of the cyclorama. Wonderful 247 metres.
April 30th, 1993, a date which will go down, we hope, in broadcasting history. I'm Richard Branson, and this is the radio station I've always wanted to hear. I hope you'll find it the station you too have always wanted to hear.
Good afternoon from Graham D. Now,
the Emperor Lascaux, at your service.
And it's rather hard to believe music lovers, right? Not hard.
Good afternoon, Russ Williams here for another hour.
We mean national music, not just a glib phrase. It's complete intention.
I'm Howard Pearce, this is British Boss.
My name is Shunker Dillon. The third of six of the is over here.
I'm Chris, this is John. Hi, this is Hall. Hello, this is Jamie.
Hello, this is Dan.
Good morning, this is Harriet Stubbs.
This is Mark Forrest.
Nice to meet you, Ian Graham. Company, Alexander, Simon.
Little Sussex, Paul Staley.
This is Graham and Graham.
Hi, Bernice, just saw you something else. So, jump bear with me, Harriet. Virgin, 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 Virgin,
Talk about rock and roll. In 18 minutes, 20 minutes, we will be revealing exclusively what the new name for Virgin... Well, get rid of it. It's a rubbish name, isn't it? All rubbish name for a station. Wait a minute, before that. Let's go. Just give a second for the whole of the country to laugh at that.
But it's easy to keep listening to Absolute Radio. Digital radio is free and can work in your car or van too. There are all sorts of adapters and connectors you can use, and you can find out more about these at absoluteradio.co.uk/listen. And of course, there's a free...